score songs. Now, here is a video that would help you out. Let's go straight into it without wasting any time. The last time I showed you a video like this, we looked at how you can use the Synthesia app to score songs. Now, we are going to go further into that by showing you how to score it and even read the sheet music by the side. Now, the app is open here and you can see the song Giant Steps Demo. If you want to get to know how to import MIDI songs or MIDI files into your Synthesia app, I'll leave the link of the previous video where I taught you how to do that in the description of this particular video. So let's go straight into the Giant Steps demo. So I come to songs and click. Now you see all the songs I have there in my MIDI folder. You have Giant Steps, we have Farewell MIDI, Chopping, and the rest. So it is Giant Steps demo I'm interested in. I'll double click on that. Now here I can watch and listen. At the top, I have my sheet music. At the bottom, I have the notes playing. Can we see that? Now, you notice that at the top, whenever a measure is concluded, you see the page is turned over to the next. Now, to make your sheet music visible to you, you click on this note here. This is a semi quiver. You just click on it. Now I have clicked on it and it has disappeared. So we have just the notes coming down. If I click on it again, you will get the notes once again. So we've gotten to the end of that particular song. So you can go back to song and let's see another song we can try, a very popular one. I know everybody knows For Elise. For Elise, let's see if we can have that there. Supposed to be here. Let me check my keyboard classics. All right, here it is. You can slow down the tempo. Now you can see the fingers you're supposed to make use of are written on the notes, because here I highlighted that the notes for the fingerings should be placed even in the Synthesia app. So you can come here and click on this. If you notice, I slowed it down. Now it's at 60%, that's 75 beats per minute. Doing this would help you to get a grip of how long a particular note sounds at a particular tempo. So doing this would help you to score any song. All you need to do is download the MIDI file, import in Synthesia, and go ahead, read the sheet music and try to play the notes according to the note numbers. If you found this tutorial video helpful, please try and make sure you subscribe. Thank you for watching.